Listen, the intensity is not replacement for continuity. Continuity is not substitute for intensity. You thinking, if 100% consciousness exists, matter cannot exist is delusion. 100% consciousness, 100% matter can exist together, not in binary logic, but in existential logic. Power manifestation and the highest ultimate samadhi can be permanent. It is not necessary that ultimate Paramashiva has to be manifested only for time being, then you have to become again your own human being. No. I can manifest in you forever if you are ready to do tyaga of what you know as you. If you decide to do tyaga of you, I can manifest in you forever. I test the strength of the people. If they prove they are ready for continuity, I raise the frequency of intensity and keep it in the space of continuity. When they are not ready to do tyaga, when they miss, obviously you missed. Even if you come back to Kailasa, the intensity and continuity which you lost is a very big miss. Repair it at least in the future. Come back to Kailasa earliest. I do test the strength and ability of the people to do tyaga. Then I give the boon of intensity to be continuity. Intensity to be continuous. Tyaga is the source. Tyagis never lose intensity. Intensity will be continuity when you decide for tyaga.